I don't mind ironing, but there's a lot of people out there that just, they dread it. And it's the thicker fabrics of fall that are usually the ones that are the toughest to iron, like suede or velvets as we get into holiday season. Corduroy is back with a vengeance. So how do you keep those fabrics well-groomed? Well, the easiest way to do it is with a Rowenta handheld steamer, because you can steam things that you cannot iron, like corduroy. Corduroy has to be turned inside out for you to be able to really iron it. With a good quality steamer, you don't. I wear a lot of sweaters. I have a penchant for softer fabrics like cashmere. You can't iron those. They'll become shiny right away. The secret to Rowenta's 1600 watt handheld cord reel is that this unit has a sole plate like an iron that heats up. So you're getting the benefits without the possibility of scorching and then massive amounts of steam. Megan Elizabeth is our representative for Rowenta. She is standing by at home. We're gonna get some wrinkles out of clothing the fast way, aren't we?
We sure are. This is that 40-second heat-up time, Dan. So if you do dread ironing or you just don't have time to freshen up your wardrobe, go ahead and plug in your Rowenta. You can lock in your steam so that it just continuously flows out like I have here, or squeeze the trigger on demand. And just with one simple, easy swipe, Dan, I'm going to go down holding this all the way up against my silk shirt and going down one easy smooth pass, and you can see it penetrated those fibers and knocked out those wrinkles literally in seconds time. So now I'm able to quickly get out the door or give that gift of confidence. That first impression is a lasting impression. And let's face it, a lot of face coverings are coming back.
Yeah.
So really our clothes are a bigger impression than even the smile or even our face coverings are. So this is great to even refresh in or bring back to life our face coverings as we pull them out of the dryer and we're ready to go about our day as well.
Well, and remember, steam is hotter than boiling water. So there are some benefits of steam. I happen to have the red. Megan, do you have the blue with you?
I do have the blue. Mm-hmm.
The blue is by far more limited. It comes with a full accessories. So you've got a brush that's good for naps. Meaning, if let's say you've got something that's velvet, you know, the fuzziness, you can get deep down into that fabric. We've also got a really quick heat up time on this. And all you need is tap water. I've seen steamers before that you have to mix salt. It's got to be sterilized water. No, just use your tap water and you're perfectly fine. Curtains while they're still hanging. Bed skirts while they're still on the bed. It's a really nice accessory. And if you've got someone who's involved in dance, ballet in particular, those young ladies always have a gazillion costumes. And how the heck are you going to be able to get the wrinkles out of those? I'd use a Rowenta handheld steamer.
Absolutely, because it's lightweight. This is the size of that full-size garment valet that has that huge tank, and it stands taller than I do, and we don't really have a lot of room for it in our small farmhouse. This is 1,600 watts of power in the palm of my hand. You can see the power of that steam coming right out of that steam head. The other thing that you mentioned, Dan, it is a heated head. So that means it's not going to spit and sputter like so many handheld steamers or even full-size valets. And we are getting into that fall and winter season. So steam is safe on all those fabrics and fibers, and it can save you that trip to the dry cleaner. Dry cleaning does actually break down our clothes. So as you're pulling out your winter leather jacket, suede jacket, velvet, wool, you name it, you're able to quickly refreshen it. And the cool thing is the accessories that come with this Rowenta, Dan, also include that pant creaser. So if you are really a fan of like, I want that crease in my pants, but I don't have time to pull out that ironing board, you now have that solution in one device in the palm of your hand. And what's really cool is they've upgraded it to have that cord reel that it stores right on board. So you don't have to worry about wrapping that up or getting it tangled up in your closet either.
There's a little button on the back.
Yep.
And then the cord will just round itself right back in. Now I'm plugged into the wall, so I can't go too far. Here's the other factor. Listen, we're getting out and about again.
Yes.
But people are looking forward to, and hopefully we continue to be able to look forward to, holiday gatherings, people visiting, gala events. So sequins are going to be coming back. You can't iron sequins, but you can steam them. So last year, the holidays, we sat at home. My wife and I, we didn't go anywhere. We literally did not have a family member in our house for 18 months. And that was the right thing to do. But now that hopefully some of the restrictions are being lifted, you know, we're going to have family and friends and gatherings. So I haven't worried about whether the curtains in the living room were wrinkled in a year and a half.
Right.
But if we're going to have a housewarming party, we need to do that.
Well, and it's great, even when you don't have guests over, to give you that peace of mind and that confidence. We talked about the power that steam has. Giving it that cleaner, crisper, fresher look is so huge, even when we're in the home 24/7. But bringing those guests over and enjoying having that tablecloth look freshly pressed without having to pull out the ironing board, without having to try to figure out how to fit it, just do it right on the table. You see the power of the steam coming out, that 1600 watts of power. Like I said, we have a couple easy settings. You're just going to get this home, this tank, you fill up with water, you pop it in, and then you're going to turn it on. In 40 seconds heat up time, this light will blink and then it'll go solid. You have a delicate setting and a turbo mode. So if you really want to penetrate those deeper fibers, you're going to be able to do so very quickly. And that steam, that 1600 watts of power, that's important because that's what allows the wrinkles to quickly drop out. It's not a crazy amount of pressure or heat. You don't have to worry about, am I going to ruin my clothes? Because the steam is safe and you can bring it right up against the fabric. And that's the biggest tip that I can give anybody at home. If you're not accustomed to ironing or steaming, just bring it right on up against. It's not going to damage, especially if you use the extra bonnet that we include. And you can just drop out those wrinkles, even on fancy embellishments, and get about your day with confidence. And it's a great gift, especially for our college students back to school, job interviews. This is such a huge, important thing because, again, those first impressions are very much lasting impressions.
They are. And the first impression that I had with an inferior brand name of steamers is that the thing spit as much water as it created steam. Rowenta doesn't do that. Rowenta is a top-of-the-line German engineering company. They build all their components in-house. And here's another factor. Again, I've got this in inventory, in the red, and then you've got the blue. But if you're thinking about gift ideas, all the market research that we have here at QVC as America's largest electronic retailer is that people are going to be shopping earlier than ever before for Christmas. So if you wait until Black Friday and you wait until Thanksgiving, you're going to be hard-pressed. You're going to find a lot of empty store shelves this year because products just haven't been shipped. But we've got them. So think about this. You're now giving a gift to someone that says that they don't have to iron if they hate ironing. You can steam things faster than you can iron with a lot less work. So I think it's a great gift. It's why it made its way into the show. Megan, thank you for giving up part of your Friday,
joining me,
helping me out. Enjoy the rest of your day.
You too. I'll see you Sunday.
Coming up, quick reminder. Our fluffy throws from Berkshire Blanket were very, very popular. We had 200 of them.